Hi, I'm Noah Sing Xiong here to see the Chinese New Year goodies. Okay, what are the Chinese New Year goodies? Okay, we have cashew nuts, pistachio, various nuts. Sweets, drinks, Milo, sweets, nuts, a lot of nuts, walnuts, peanuts, this is mango jelly, very nice mango jelly, okay, mango jelly. This mango jelly is from Taiwan. Seaweed. Peanuts. And we have the Chinese year cookies. Cookies, homemade cookies, most of them. We have keropok. Hazelnut. Seaweed. Almond cookies. Chocolate chip cookies. Cashew nut cookies. Oatmeal cookies. Oh, this is honeycomb. Honeycomb. Chocolate cream. Gumpik. Chocolate cream gumpik. This is cracker. Stick, cracker, peanut, cream, cupcake, peanut cream cupcake. This is nice. This is very nice. Peanut cream cupcake. Kueh bau hulu. This. Made from egg. Very nice as well. And then pineapple tart. Chinese here, we have a lot of pineapple tarts here. Very nice. I make pineapple tart, but this is actually from factory. Homemade pineapple tart is very nice. Peanut candy. Peanut candy, kueh pancake, kueh pancake, pineapple roll, pineapple roll, love letters, kueh cupcake, salted egg fish skin. Crackers. Okay. All these Chinese year cookies. Okay, let me show you other things. The Chinese year stuff. Okay. Normally Chinese year we have this sea asparagus. Okay, sea asparagus. Okay. Razor clams, razor clams, razor clams, okay, razor clams, fruits, canned fruits, lychee, syrup, battery syrup, longan, longan syrup, mushroom, maybe mushroom. This is crab shells. Crab shells. Oh, then we have this yishun, lao yishun. This one you can buy and bring back. Do your yishun, lo hei. Yishun. Okay, there are many ingredients inside. Yishun. Okay, all these ingredients. Okay. People's Chinese customs is that this lo hei will bring prosperity. They call it Fa Tai Yi Shen. We have this mix jelly, sweets, candies. This is a very old tradition, preserved fruit in this kind of box. Remember having this when I was young? Nuts or salted nuts, kacang. Alright, this one. This is a preserved foods, Chinese year traditional preserved foods. Remember this when we were young? I remember this having this when I was young. Preserved fruits in this kind of packaging, very traditional box, very nice, traditional. 年年有余, the word is called 年年有余. Every year have fish, prosperity meaning. And we have red dates, 红枣. Okay. Sweet cuttlefish, thousand layer cake. And this one is pastries. Okay, chocolate. Wang Wang. This piper roll is very nice. I like this piper roll. Corn roll, string rolls as well. String. Noya tart. Noya piper tart. Noya piper tart. Cashew cookies. This peanut puff. Peanut puff. I love to eat this peanut puff. Very nice. Puff. Okay, this is Noya kebab. Noya kebab. the seafood. Maybe all the shells. Seafood. Abalone, clams, shark fin soup, asparagus, fish maw, and yes, this one, New York cake, fa gao, New York cake, okay, New York cake. Not fa gao, it's called nian gao, sorry. Nian gao. Nian nian you yi, nian nian you gao. Nian nian gao, fa gao. That one is a traditional one. This is the traditional type. Okay, traditional type. In banana leaves. Traditional, but more expensive, but it's nice. The mushroom, hamper. If you want to give to your friends, relatives, yeah, how many Chinese you are? Is this a still like to give hampers? This.